I think the crowd around here have started to get that wave going, and I'm sure that our viewers in Melbourne are going to enjoy seeing how much better we do it in Sydney than in point of fact we do it, they do it in Melbourne.
I'm not quite sure that it's a good thing to do in the Sydney Cricket Ground. We saw it introduced into Melbourne in the first final. Their turns come around a lot quicker here in Sydney.